He's gone, and for his absence thus I mourn. Did never sorrow go so near my heart as doth the want for my sweet Gaveston? And could my crown's revenue bring him back, I would freely give to his enemies. And think, again, having bought such a dear friend, Queen Isabel enters. Hark! How he harps upon his minion! King Edward enters. My heart is as an anvil unto sorrow, which beats upon it like the Cyclops' hammers, and with the noise turns up my giddy brain, makes me frantic for my guest.